Happy Feast of St. Ignatius and welcome back to the campus of St. Louis University High School. I'm the president, Alan Carruthers. I am so delighted to be with you and to give you an update on our Go Forth campaign. We have a little over $5 million more to go in our $70 million goal, but the campaign has already been the most successful in school history and one of the most successful of any Catholic school in secondary education across the nation. We are in the coming months aiming to restart the renovations of the Dill Center. I stand inside what was the old cafeteria space that will contain the Dill Center for Academic Success. St. Louis University High School has a long and well-earned reputation for academics, established by many generations of exceptional faculty and staff, as well as the accomplishments of decades of alumni. A few months ago, I was humbled and honored to accept the retirement of Mr. Tom Bekvar after 49 years of incredible leadership, administrative service, and teaching in the classroom. This giant of academics has moved on to retirement. We are delighted to have Dr. Kevin Foy succeed Mr. Bekvar in the position of Academic Assistant Principal. Dr. Foy has already emerged as an important educational leader in the Jesuit Schools Network of North America, and he has done great work here on campus for many years. I'm proud to introduce him to you now so that he can share a few words about how the Go Forth campaign is positioning St. Louis University High School to be an academic leader in the coming decades.
At SLU, we stand on the shoulders of so many giants in education, men like my predecessor, Tom Bekvar. Building on the tradition of academic excellence established by Tom and those educators who formed St. Louis U High into what it is today is a tall order, but one that I and this faculty are honored to uphold. In the coming months, your support of the Go Forth campaign will allow the old cafeteria to be transformed into the Dill Center for Academic Success for college counseling, school counseling, and academic administration to support students discerning the next steps on their educational paths. This summer, we're taking a great step forward as Rob Chura, our Director of Global Education, returned to Egypt and Russia to form and build relationships to complement our immersion and global education experiences. This spring, our faculty and staff initiated the Strategic Summit, an effort to ensure improvement of our academic program moving into the next 5 years. As a member of this fine faculty and staff, as well as the father of a junior Bill, I can tell you that your support has already made St. Louis U High a better place and will continue to make a real difference in the lives of boys in the metro area. Thank you.
Thank you all for your inspiring support of the Go Forth campaign. In the next few months, I'll come back to you with some updates on what we're doing in our investments into faith formation, including an update on the funding of the chapel renovation and the area that surrounds it as we begin to construct the David J. and Kelly E. Laughlin Center for Campus Ministry. We are incredibly grateful for your support and the inspiration you bring to this campaign, and we look forward to what the future holds for St. Louis University High School. Go Bills!